I know I must have said it 1,000 times if I've said it once, but you have 2 copies of every chromosome, one from mom and one from dad. I find it easier to understand where my chromosomes come from if I color them pink, say, for the ones that came from mom, and blue for the ones that came from dad. But let's not forget that your mom and your dad also had chromosomes from their parents, the maternal and paternal lines of their own, your maternal grandma and grandpa, and your paternal grandma and grandpa. And we could keep drawing this farther and farther back in time. But if you like to think about it, you're a mix of your grandparents as much as you are your parents. If we just look over here on your mom's side, she had a whole set of chromosomes from her mother and a whole set of chromosomes from her father. And she didn't just pass down a whole complete chromosome set from one of her parents to you. When her germ cells underwent meiosis, her chromosomes actually crossed over. This had the effect of mixing and matching her own parents' chromosomes, your grandparents' chromosomes. So that when she passed these chromosomes on to you, you'll notice that your maternal chromosomes are actually a mix of your grandparents' chromosomes. Recombination is what allows you to actually have chromosomes that are mixes and matches of your grandparents. Now, we could go back in time to your great-grandparents, and we could have an even finer resolution map with 4 colors instead of 2, or your great-great-grandparents, and do 8 colors instead of 4. And let's not forget about your dad over here either. Your paternal chromosomes came from your father, who had a mother and father himself, and his own maternal and paternal chromosomes underwent chromosome recombination. And the result is a mix and match of your dad's parents' chromosomes, and then he passed one set of those chromosomes on to you. So you're also a mix of your paternal grandparents as well. So based on recombination and these inheritance patterns from your parents and grandparents, how much DNA identity do you share with any given grandparent? Go ahead and pick which answer you think is best.